loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Little Nightmares for Nintendo Switch. But in the last part, we escaped a bunch of cooks that were trying to cook Six, but in this one, we're gonna continue to find a way out of the moor. But before we begin, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel, as currently 78.5% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button below to join my Kingdom of Heroes, because let's see that subscribe percentage go up! As it's one of my goals for the new year to get to go up, as not subscribed has been going back down lately, as originally it was at 80.6%, and now it's down to its current percentage, but we're gonna keep trying to get that to go lower and subscribe to go higher. Also, with this video, we're currently at 500 subscribers! And we finally reached the halfway mark! But we're gonna keep on going to reach that goal of 1,000. But also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who has subscribed so far, as it means so much to me, as I love making awesome content here on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But now, without further ado, let's get right to the video! As we walk along this, what seems to be... No, 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 no! What's all in here? Just a gnome. Okay. Just gotta climb up here. Use this chain. Looks like the moor is getting some more passengers aboard. Oh, that is definitely very detailed. Alright, so then I'm up to there. And then we see a bunch of passengers. Getting on to the moor. Because we haven't really escaped yet. Okay, pull this board. I really like playing through the events of the first Little Nightmares. Because considering that the second one was technically a prequel, I gotta admit, it was pretty cool just seeing that. It's the events that led up to this. Alright, climb up here, and there's the Pale Lady. Watching. Alright, gonna be sneaky like Laura Croft. And go through here. Right, just sneak on past. Just gotta keep my head, well, Six's head down. No! Go away! Okay. Gonna be have to be extra quick on this. No. I don't think there's any way. I think I know what we're gonna have to do. Gonna have to make a run across the table. No, no. Ooh. Ooh. Sorry, Six. Try that again. Okay, let's try that again. No. Because it seems grabbable. Because I just gotta be quick and I gotta be able to make sure I can grab on to the bars. Nope. Yes, finally. Okay, now I see where we're supposed to go. Because I just take a minute to see what to do and whatnot. No. You cannot have six. Go back to doing what you were doing, all of you. I'm gonna have to be really sneaky for this one. It seems. Or we can just make a run for it. All right, wake up six. Ugh. It's right there. And all you just gotta do is be able to get to it. Got you this time.
Thank you.
find something to stand on. I'm not sure what to do here. Hang on a minute. Okay, so I was right about trying to shatter the mirror. Ah! Okay, maybe try going up? Okay, looks to be preparing more food for the guest. And they're gonna start coming after us. Wait. Time to get out of here. Oh, and that looks to be a picture of the moor. Uh-oh. Six is on hunger pains, starting up again. Oh no. Oh no! What? Six committed cannibalism! But how, you may ask? Well, that's a whole nother story we shall figure out later. But for now, there's the pale lady, and we're gonna be going after her. Gonna need something a little bit smaller to press the button. Okay, there we go. And now we head up. Alright, so in the next one, we're going to be facing off against the Pale Lady, but like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future, just like this, and make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel, but yeah. I'm Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off.